فرست ميلاد واز بين سيليبريتد. فيري جود كويشن. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. The first ميلاد, if you go back into the history, from the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, four Sahaba, أهل بيت, and the four great scholars, and later on scholars, Imam Bukhari, Imam Abu Hanifa, Imam Malik, Imam Shafi, Imam Ibn Hanbal, Imam Bukhari, or Imam Muslim, all the Hadiths who compiled the Hadiths, none of them celebrated or involved, not celebrating something different. Involving in such a matter, we do not find any type of evidence from the entire history. Now, when was that century? It was not being celebrated for any type of Muslim involvement, and there was no such a concept of doing something like that, involving into the matters of when the Prophet ﷺ, you should celebrate, we should spread the happiness, do something good to just to spread the happiness, because the Prophet ﷺ was born in the Rabi'ul Awwal. So for the 500 centuries, the concept does not exist yet. This was started at the end of 500 years. It was started by the group called the Fatimids. Fatimids was a Shiite group who claimed to be the dynasty, who claimed to be the descendants from the Fatima radiallahu anha, and they were the Shias, and they claimed to be the generations of the Fatimids. So they were called Fatimids, the concept didn't exist for 500 years from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam up till all the 500 years. When at the earliest of the 600th century, this was the very first time was introduced in the biggest gathering. Now, it was started a few hundred years after that, but it was shut down because of not too much popularity. But the main one that would become like too much popular was the earliest in the beginning of 600th century. It was started by the Shia. And those Shia, what the group was called, the Fatimids, and it was started by the great leader of the Shia, was a Muzaffar, and he was Arbal, from Arbal, Iraq. It was started in Iraq. He, Shia group, was the advisors of the leader Muzaffar. They advised him because of the Christians celebrate so beautifully for the Jesus, peace be upon him, to remember him. Let's do something that will remember of the Prophet. So he was the first person after 500 years of Islam, in the beginning of a 600 years century. And how he did that? Now, this is something very important. How did he, why this become like more popular in the world, and why the whole world is being put in the same concept? He was so rich that he gathered all of the biggest poets from around the world, who can say a poetry, who can say a nasheed, and he sacrificed hundreds of animals, spending thousands of financials into that event. So he made it so big that death had been spread all over the world from that particular Iraq. It was started by the Shia after 600 years by the king named Muzaffar Kokaburi, and he was from Arbal, Iraq. He was the first person to set up the biggest gathering with the happiness of the Prophet ﷺ, do because of the Christians doing it for the Christians, for the Jesus, peace be upon him. So he wants to do something good. So all the Shia, he has a Shia advisor. All the Shia advisors who claim to be the Fatimid groups, and they are the one who got together and they set up the whole biggest gathering in the world by spending the millions by sacrificing thousands of animals, distributing food by the nasheeds, and the dancing and the poetry and the nasheeds, and that even becomes so popular all around the world. So all, and this concept was started after 500 years of Islam. Not before the Islam, and not during the Prophet, not during the Sahaba, not during the four scholars, not during the great Muhaddith. It was started like 500 years later. So we can understand this is not something for